Day 1213. I am falling asleep fast. Did my workshop tonight. It was great. There were 87 people or 90 people there, which was great. Last time it was 120, so there were a lot of people that weren't able to make it this week. But still, 90 people there is powerful. And it's not about how many people, it's about the right people, having the right people there. And we went over values. That's the hardest one out of all these to do in a group setting. And it worked out. And I was able to talk the whole time. Didn't cough very much at all, thank God. I woke up this morning feeling like, okay, the cough is, it's been defeated. And it was defeated enough to be able to do the workshop. So that was great. And yeah, that was good. And went through and help people get clarity. It's like every time I do this workshop, I just realize how good it is, and to see the clarity that people are getting that's changing their lives. I didn't think that people would get that kind of clarity in a group format, because I've only ever done it one-on-one, and one-on-one it's next level. But group, without me giving them the answers, walking them through the exercises and doing it with them one-on-one, like, I'm like, I don't know, Lord, if this could work out. And he just keeps showing me that it doesn't just work out, it's going great. And yeah, and it was great. So I'm exhausted, I'm so tired. I'm gonna go to sleep, and then tomorrow I have a coaching call with a client and got some work to do. And yeah, it's just, it's all coming together. It's all coming together, which is great and exciting. So, yeah, good day.